How's it going, everyone? Jeremy from Mercedes-Benz Kamloops, and today we're taking a look at our 2012 Honda Pilot Touring Edition. It comes in a white diamond pearl exterior paint finish. It does have a 3.5-liter VTEC V6 engine paired with a 6-speed automatic transmission. If you're looking for a family vehicle, this is definitely something you should come in and take a look at. This Pilot was traded in towards a 2018 Mercedes-Benz GLS 550, and this Honda Pilot is a one-owner BC registered vehicle. For your power interior accessories, you get your standard power windows, power mirrors, and power locks. You do get memory driver seats. You do get a power trunk release as well. This is an 8-passenger vehicle with black leather interior. Just give me a closer look inside now. For your multifunction steering wheel to the left are all your media controls, like your Bluetooth and voice command settings. To the right are your cruise control settings and your speedometer settings. There are the current kilometers. For your media, as you can see, you do get navigation. You also do get a rear view camera with all the parking assist features. Down below are your media controls. Right under there, your dual zone front climate control settings, along with your heated front seats. And right under there are your navigation controls. Like I had mentioned, this is an 8-passenger vehicle. So here's a view of the seats of the middle row. To get to the back, there's a little lever here you can just lift up to give you access to those 3 seats in the back. Nice thing about the rear seats is that they do get their own climate control settings. The middle row does get their own heated seat options, all the controls for your media. You also do get a DVD screen up here as well for those nice long road trips, keep the little guys entertained. If you have any more questions on this Honda Pilot, check out any of the links down below, or feel free to visit us here at Mercedes-Benz Kamloops, where our product experts will be more than happy to help you out. My name is Jeremy. Have a great day.